What's up, YouTube fam? Captain Rick Stanzik here. I'm out here on a fishing charter with Jonathan and Kaylee. I had a little availability late notice, and Jonathan wanted to try to catch a big tarpon, wanted to see what it was all about. I said, fishing's been good, let's go give it a try. We ended up doing really good on this day. We caught 4 tarpon. He even got to jump in the water with one. Come check it out and watch the video. Tarpon?
Yep. I seen something splash on top of the water.
Yeah. I mean, it probably is. It might be a big cuda, though.
It wasn't a big attack. Just...
Yeah. You can kind of go ahead and walk up front there again. Yeah, sometimes there's barracudas. Yeah, it is. Maybe a big jack.
Yeah, it doesn't look like a tarpon.
Didn't take long. work your way up to the front there, and like I said, we're gonna drive right on through here.
Another one right there.
You kind of just gotta let him go wherever he's gonna go here. Hopefully, like I said, hopefully he's gonna go straight through here. Lucky that time, he went straight through the bridge. We'll be right back. Thanks for watching, guys. Please hit that like button and make sure to subscribe if you want to see more fishing videos like this. It's a great time to come tarpon fishing in the summer at Bud Mary's. Give them a call, 305-664-2461, and book your trip today.